52 top tapping tips. The 8 of diamonds. Tap to music. Music can be very evocative and often connected to specific memories, specific events. Tap through your music collection, noticing when you get an emotional response. Continue to tap with any responses that you get, kind of letting go of the need to analyse them, just accepting them and allowing them to release. So it's about noticing, tapping, and releasing. No need to go into the kind of cognitive working it all out.